98. He won the lottery. He died the next day. It's a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon. 2 minutes too late. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? It's ironic. Afraid to fly, he packed his suitcase and he kissed his kids goodbye. I waited his whole damn life to take that flight. And as the plane crashed down, he thought, well, isn't this nice? And isn't it ironic? Don't you think? A little too ironic. You think everything's gone wrong, everything blows up in your face.